Once he was human, a nobleman, Barov's son, with years of great conquests in his father's name. He made many enemies, and once was assailed by these. They left him to die when our ancestors came. Took pity and saved him. He healed while he stayed with them. They taught him the value of life that is free. His enemies found them attacking the caravan. Strahd bought, repelled them courageously. He fought off the horde, just one man with his sword. His courage astounded them. With skill he confounded them, drove the attackers away from their prey. But he knew, heavy-hearted, he must be departed. He left the Vistani and went on his way. Strahd made a vow he upholds even now, that Vistani should always live free. And so